Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
7-3 then to O'Sullivan, having cleared up with 70 to win the first frame of the evening on the black.
Clive, it was a perfect break. I mean, the opening red was very narrow, difficult angle. A lot of players wouldn't have even thought of knocking that in the middle, and nothing else even hit a jaw from then on in.
O'Sullivan really is at the top of his game.
Yes, and that was a big blow for Judd Trump there when he'd done well himself. He got in and got scoring. 56, he just played a slightly off positional shot. But a very minor mistake. Missed a red after that to the middle pocket. We're talking about a very tough score here, with very small mistakes being punished. This afternoon it was just a break-off shot where you leave your opponent a long red to go at. That's all it was. Done very little wrong.
Excellent. Fun.
That's a good kiss, he deserves it.
Six.
As you say, the red was brilliant, and the blue wasn't bad either.
Seven.
A bunch of very tightly grouped up here. He's going to try and go into them. Lots of reverse side on that left-hand side. Keeble fizzes up the table. He can reach the red to the right corner if he wants it. Getting the rest out here. He's decent with the rest. Personally, don't think he's the best player in the game with the rest, but
20.
He's all right still. Aside from that,
Judd Trump 23. Ronnie O'Sullivan.
He's trying to get that cue ball across even further, wasn't he? Unlucky to go in off either way. He wouldn't have done anything.
Out of 16 long pots, O'Sullivan has sunk.
Goodness me, I mean, the red was one thing, gliding that in.
8.
That is how to break the Reds open.
Nine. Black on spot, bunch open. Whenever that happens, you expect O'Sullivan to win the frame.
Little gentle cannon there, I understand why. Free the two reds up, you have plenty that you'd be on anyway. Couldn't really go wrong.
16. Seventeen. 24. 25.
Early this week, I suggested that Trump was coming into his prime at the age of 25. I'm wondering now how long O'Sullivan's prime will last. 39 next month.
32.
Yeah, for once, that wasn't one of his better shots. He should be okay. He didn't really want to be getting the extension on the cue on this shot and be using the rest awkwardly, so it wasn't clearly what he was hoping for. It's the nearest thing I can even find to a mistake, just a slight error of position.
He's holding the rest at an awkward angle. It's a bit of a stretch to reach it. He's got an extension on his cue.
It's always difficult when you're leaning across with the rest of the right hander from that side of the table. Want to get the cue through straight. I think Ronnie knew that. That's why he put the length on the cue. Played it from the end of the table rather than the side.
Not one of his best.
No. Three shots now in a row. He got the wrong side on the black on that previous awkward shot with the rest. Now this. And that's very unusual for O'Sullivan to break down when the balls are in open play. This time I think he has to play safe. Can't dig anything out here.
Well, I'm sure Trump was fearing the worst a few shots ago. But he is going to get back to the table.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 40. Thank you.
played the pot in such a way that he was getting the cue ball back into Bourke, but look where the Reds finished.
He's a tiny bit unlucky. It was the cue ball, as you say, that he had control of, not the red. I don't know how many more chances Ronnie would need to win this frame. He's had one. End up playing the good safety shot that got Judd in that predicament. Played that well, actually. Nothing but right in behind the blue. It helps him a lot.
Six. Seven. Thirteen.
14. Only needs a red and a colour
20.
Now.
Twenty-one. 28, 29.
At the conclusion of this frame, O'Sullivan will have won four in a row from 4-3.
35, 36.
How many frames? 11 we've played. His pot success 96%. And in live play, he's hardly missed a ball. Occasionally, he's missed one or two at the end of a frame.
43.
Early in the match.
45. 48. 52,
57, 63. O'Sullivan made breaks with 41 and 70 in that frame, and now holds a commanding lead of 8-3.